Bat Nevil, it's your girl Kian. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I had to think about what I should say. My bad, y'all. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy this video. I'm finna give y'all some tea. Spill y'all some beans. Alright. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all need to hit that subscribe button right there. Subscribe right there. Yeah, go ahead and hit that button down below. Hit it. Yeah, if y'all know what the button look like, it's gonna pop up right there. Right there. Yeah, okay. So, y'all. I know a lot of y'all been wondering where I've been. And I just posted one random video. I had two videos that I made. And they didn't upload because that's not the point. But the point is what we're finna talk about in this video today as I'm presenting to y'all. So it is a sit down video. It's a little sit down chit chat. Not about chit chat. It's getting straight into business. Okay. Now y'all stay tuned. Let's get right into this video. So what we're gonna be talking about is starting your own business. Okay, I'm gonna give y'all some tips. See, I ain't wanna make this video until I made about 10 grand. But nah, go ahead and wait on that. The summer ain't over, baby. Tell y'all that right now. Plus I've been spending a lot of money, but okay. So we're gonna talk about business, the most important thing. Okay, a clothing business, drop shipping and stuff like that, they're okay, but it's too complicated. Like, what? I mean, I've seen a lot of videos and stuff, but it's just not my type of style. If it's not your type of style, I mean, you want to have your own business, but it's just not your type of style. Just the right video for you. I mean, clothing and stuff, that's a good brand. I mean, good business. A good business you can start. But just be so realistic. Everybody say what they want to say on the internet. Okay, you can make a lot of money probably doing it. I don't know. I ain't going to say you can. Well, I don't really know because I never tried. The number one thing I'm about to tell y'all. Y'all can write it down. Or just start it. Tomorrow, next day, if y'all got some money. Okay. Start lawnmowing. Am I saying that? Lawnmowing? I don't know. I'm not saying it right. You know when you cut grass? Yes, y'all. Get right into that business. No matter if you're a girl or a boy. You know, some people be acting weird out here in these streets. So, you know, let your parents know everywhere you go. One of your parents, at least. Keep you some protection beside you. That's the, okay. Okay, go to Walmart or your local Fabet. I'm sorry, y'all. See, just cannot. Fabet, don't do that. Come here. Because he's snoring, so I'm about to get him up. Come here. Lazy. Alright. So, like I was saying, start lawn mowing. Like, when I'm telling y'all, I might not be saying this right. Y'all can laugh or whatever. I don't care. This is what I'm trying to say. I'm put it right here. I'm about to try to make this video so short and uncut so y'all can get right into this business. Have at least, if I'm being realistic, start with a push mower. Have at least, when you go to Walmart, $400 or less. I mean, a riding mower would be good, but it'd be too much when you just getting started and you ain't got that much customer. Okay. So, what I done, I'm like, y'all have to take, what is called? Y'all have to take, what is called? Dang, y'all know when you gotta, not taking class or nothing. You know when you... Dang. How in the world did I forget this? Like, I'm always saying this. Life is too short. So, it's best for you to... If y'all know what I'm talking about, just comment down below so you can help the people in the comments if you know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about, but I can't remember. You know? Risk. Period. Risk. It's best to take risk in life. Y'all, I'm telling you, take your risk while you got that chance. Take every single risk you got. Like, I'm telling you. Take it up. Take it up. You don't want to have no regrets. Okay, so, honestly, like, it's best to take risk in life. Yeah, go to Walmart or those. Go where you can find the cheapest lawnmower, push more, so you can be getting healthy, or you can be losing weight, whatever you're going on, you're trying to do. And yeah, you're okay. First of all, you getting your health right, with this business, and your pockets right. You get me? As long as you know how to invest your money, you know what you're doing. But y'all have to get the customers though. That's like one of the hardest parts, if I'm being honest. I mean, not really. It's just, I'm doing a lot of people I know, not really going outside the box. The reason I'm not going outside the box, because I'm really trying to be, if y'all know what I'm trying to say, y'all, yeah, people out here is weird. Men and women, they be doing things they shouldn't be doing. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't want to say it. But yeah, like I was saying, people are out here weird. So that's the only thing about this, y'all. And it's taking a risk, like, about getting customers. You feel me? Like, because customers, like, people, like, they got their own lawnmower. Or some people will think you running late to the job. They'll cancel on you. Don't cry. Don't get mad. It's the when, excuse me, when you don't have your customers, y'all. All you have to do is pray. Promise you. And work hard. Be steady. Dedication. Like, for real. Like, all just aside. Like, y'all gotta work hard to get them customers. I'ma put some pictures probably in the beginning of this video. Or will I? I done cut a lot of people. Well, not a lot. I done cut people grass. And I'ma show y'all some pictures. I would show before or after. I don't know if I'm going to do too much, but I don't know. But, yeah. Some people going to have a lot of grass to cut. Go ahead and get it over with. And make sure, okay, make sure you know how much to charge them, okay? How much. I mean, me personally, I don't like being too extra. So, how much can you afford to pay me? Then I see if I like that price. And I'm going to cut your grass. I mean, that's why I got to be straight up sometime. Make sure. Hey, some motherfuckers. If you don't know that person. See, I ain't done this yet. But if you don't, I ain't been through this yet. But I know somebody who has. If you don't know that person. And that person wants you to cut their grass. And they say they got the money. And they give you some alcohol. Some god. No, dead cereal. Or some food or something. Or like. Toys for you. Y'all know how people are. Or like some beer or some cigarettes. Like, y'all know what I'm talking about. Don't. Make sure they leave. Like, if you trust them. I mean, you can't trust nobody. But if you like, you know, like, don't. I mean, them people will not with you no matter what. Even though they probably will. I don't know. That's how it's funny. But. Other people y'all know, just make sure they got their money right. Like, you got their grass right, make sure they got their money right. I mean, if you do get ripped off one day, it's life. I mean, it's okay, you know. It was out of the kindness of your heart, guys, watching everything. Start lawnmower. I mean, I got a lawnmower and a, what is called? I got a bunch of stuff. I mean, I got two things. Thing where you cut... Like a, what is that thing called? I had to put gas in the other day. It's like diesel gas? No. It's like you gotta buy this gas from Tractor Supply or Walmart. Y'all know what I'm talking about? It's dealing with the lawnmower. Not lawnmower, but it's dealing with, like, yard work. If y'all know what I'm talking about. It cut grass, too. It's not a driver. I'm going to get me a driver one. A driving lawnmower probably the end of this summer. I think I can have enough to get. But right now, my money just been tight lately. I ain't going to lie. Okay, before you start this business, like, I don't know, like, get you some customers or something. Because me, I have, okay, I'm going to tell y'all exact how much customers I have. probably six. I mean, you would think it's a lot. Like, I'm really trying to go and cut grass every day. Probably not on Sundays, but other than that, probably Sunday. And y'all know what's the most important thing about this business? You take breaks on your time. You stop on your time. It's your business. Don't forget this. Not no working on 9 to 5 or no 4 to 9 or 4 to 11 or none of that extra stuff. You ain't gotta clock out. You can clock out whenever you want. You ain't even gotta clock in. Clock out. Just pull up and let me. Like, yeah. Yes, y'all. Like, I'm being so serious. If y'all really need help, ask your parents and pay them all. Like, for real. Even though it's gonna be like, dang, this ain't even my money because I ain't even finished playing the lawnmower. Like, your time is gonna come when you get them stacks. You get them stacks. Like, the lowest, if I'm being honest, I made out of off a yard $50. That's the lowest. 50. How many hours y'all get paid? Minimum wage, right? Or 10? Well, some people. Or $10 an hour. Or you gotta come at a certain time. I mean, cutting grass too. You ain't gotta come at Pacific time. Like, they tell you come in the morning. You come in the morning. When you get up. When you eat. See, when you go to work. Like, say if you gotta go work at 7 o'clock, you just gonna feel like taking a shower and go to work. That's exactly what I do when I go to school. Take a shower and go to school. I know that feeling. I mean, I don't know that feeling. Because, I mean, it's nothing wrong with working there, though. But y'all know, if you watch this video, you know you got ways where you can work by yourself. I mean, yeah, have your own business. Like, and I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I'm not finna lie to y'all. I used to work at a dirt bike track, but that's something I like to do. If y'all know me, I love to be outside. Like, I cut a huge yard. Like, it took me the whole day. My dad came and helped me. I paid him his cut. And the thing about it, after I cut that yard, I was not complaining. I loved it. Because that's the stuff I love. Okay, if y'all don't want to do this business, y'all don't have to. I'm more about, so you won't be complaining. You will be grateful. Money that's coming in. And you know, you getting that grass cut. I mean, you cutting that grass. I mean, be thankful you got the opportunity. Everybody can't walk, you know. Everybody can't move their arms. Everybody can't see what they doing. Everybody can't hear them. But, like, y'all gotta be grateful. Like, y'all gotta, I don't know, just boss it up. Boss it up. Put some discipline to yourself. You feel me? But I don't know, y'all. I think y'all, anybody who watching the video, do it. And gas money, I mean, Honda, okay, that's okay. Got Honda, gas. Oh, it's really not, if I'm being honest. Gas money be killing me. Probably because I be going a lot of places. But, yeah, other than that, y'all, do it, y'all. It's what the, okay, my advice, Facebook. Say the Facebook account, Shalom business and stuff like that. But this is the thing, y'all gotta be safe out there because some people will snatch you up. Snatch that out. Stop. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know that. Y'all know I'm not lying. I'm not joking around. There's nothing to play about or joke about. So that's why I'm really, like, close to family and people I actually know. Because, like, this week, I got I got 2 yards I'm supposed to cut this weekend, but you never know, they might cancel on me. So that's why you don't get your hopes up. About a business, it's probably not going to be good in the beginning. Y'all, do not quit. Work hard. You never know. Don't think negative, but you already know what's the outcome going to be. It's either you're going to get the job done or they're going to cancel it. Or if you BS and you're not going to get job, you're going to make up excuse. I mean, I'm keeping my customers. 2 weeks, I gotta go to my house. I just did some my yard yesterday. Ooh, a lot of grass. I loved it. See, this is the type of stuff I love. So, if y'all, I don't know. I'm just giving y'all, I'm a small YouTuber. I started doing YouTube and stuff. But these I ain't being motivated with this YouTube. If I'm being honest. Oh, yeah, it's an investment, y'all. Y'all be seeing them TikToks and stuff. They be making Q-U-O-T. I ain't gonna say the word because I don't say it right. They be making a lot of them. They said the best thing to get means a lot of money. Like, high level. It's the investment. Take risks. Like, all jokes aside. Like, serious. This is a serious. I'm tired. This is a serious note. You feel me? You feel me, dog? You feel me? Because if you don't, just exit out. I don't know how else you can't feel me right now. Nah, that sounded weird. But yeah, y'all get the vibes. Y'all get the motherfucking vibes. Start the business. Like, real talk. Start the business. Like, it's like, y'all got a lot. And when you got a car, bro, oh my goodness. Let's see. And for this weekend, I got to go Zeppelin. And Raleigh's supposed to be, well, not Zeppelin window. Might. I mean, 40 minutes, yeah. All right, I got a call Friday. And I won't keep y'all all day because it's out. Okay, but yeah, y'all start to get some customers. Like, I might make some cards. I'm thinking about doing that, making cards. Yeah. But yeah, I hope y'all appreciate this video. I ain't gonna keep y'all here too long. Subscribe. What is you doing? Subscribe. If y'all want me to tell y'all more about this business, go ahead and hit that like button. You feel me? Like, if you ain't subscribed right now and you still watching, what are you? Okay, let me stop. Let me chill out. But yeah. I will give y'all more updates on my business that I started with this cut and grass. If y'all need y'all grass cut, comment down below. Send an ad. Send a number. Send your number and then we'll talk. Yeah, okay, let me stop. Okay, but yeah, I think set Facebook's account to do a before and after and show your picture. And you know, a lot of Facebook people be watching stuff so you can show them that you're cutting grass and stuff. Yeah, I gotta do that, but I'm gonna do it with like my brother or like somebody that's older, not mom, dad, because they don't really know nothing about Facebook. Because it's like, I want to make sure my job not perfect, but nice. And I seen this person, they started a cleaning business. And they got their thing, like, looking nice. Like, whatever it's gone. You know. But God made me one. I might make me some cards. I might cut me out some cards. Or, the paper. I don't know. It's really funny. But yeah, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Y'all, this is a good video. I might have talked too much. I don't know. But y'all got the details. This is the motherfucking details. Like, start the business, guys. What are you doing? Stop BSing. I mean, I know y'all be having money. That $2 y'all be spending on a bag of chips at school and them snacks and stuff, prom and stuff. Say that stuff. Ain't worth it. If you ain't investing your money, what are you doing? Okay. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and I hope y'all enjoy this video. Bye.